Hello and welcome to Drive Spark. This is Stephen Neal and we are at the Force Motors stall at the 2020 Auto Expo, and we are looking at the Force Gurkha. This is a 2020 model, BS6 compliant, etc, etc, and the etc, etc is that there are a lot of design changes, several feature updates are there on this car, so let's take a closer look at it. So right up front we look at this headlamp setup. This is brand new. It's got these LED DRLs in the form of a ring around the headlight. It's also LED headlamps. We've got a new bumper design, slightly redesigned grille. Let's go to the sides. Now we've got 16-inch wheels. It's riding on Maxxis Bigon tires. Not sure if this will be standard equipment though, the Maxxis Bigon tires, but yes, this particular model is. We've also got this fitted on. This is the grill, protection grill for the windscreen. We do not have access to the interior right now, but the interiors get a new touchscreen system, updated dashboard. Also, this is a three-door model. We have got two small jump seats at the rear and two seats at the rear. So that's about the interiors. Now coming to the rear, again it's a brand new tail lamp design, looks lovely, gives it the European feel. Also you've got the tail mounted spare wheel, and you've got the luggage rack on top. Also you've got a new bumper, rear bumper with the tow hook and the step for people to get in. So there you have it, the exteriors of the Force Gurkha, the 2020 model. It is still powered by the same 2.6 liter CRDI engine. Earlier it was 85 bhp and now it puts out 90 bhp, so that's a great thing. It has 5 bhp more. Also the torque figures have gone up massively. The earlier variant, the outgoing variant, outgoing car put out 240 Nm of torque, but this one puts out 280 Nm of torque, and that is just fabulous. You also have a four-wheel drive system with center locking differentials, front locking differential, rear locking differential. They can all be locked and unlocked individually. Also you've got a five-speed manual gearbox driving the wheels both front and back. The Gurkha is a legend when it comes to off-road driving. In the off-roading circles, this car has massive respect. Well, the respect for this car is only set to increase now thanks to the new vehicle, the updated vehicle, because the new Force Gurkha is bigger, it's better, it has more comfort. Also the suspension has been updated for more comfort. Yes, so it's bigger, comfortable, more spacious, and it looks also way better. So there you have it, this is the Force Gurkha 2020, BS6 compliant, and the new model for this year, on display at the Force Pavilion at the 2020 Auto Expo. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned to Drive Spark as we bring to you more news from the 2020 Auto Expo. Also the public days open tomorrow, that is the 7th, so you can be a part of the Auto Expo too. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned to Drive Spark. This is Stephen Neal signing off.